The topics are REDD and REDD Plus, readiness on the application of green economy and green growth by WHO, Vice Chairman by NS Yusof, Principal Research Fellow of the University of Kampansan, Malaysia, in a resource center for Asia Pacific and North. And before the
international speakers, participants, ladies and gentlemen, if I may, I will, which I will not be capable to preempt what the speakers are saying, but I'd like to make a very brief overview of what lunchtime. This is my understanding, of course, depending on what I'm in, this will change a little, but as long as possible till about lunchtime. So I will be extremely brief with my introduction so that we have as much time as possible for the speakers and not capture the richness of the inputs which we have received in New York and yesterday. And I reiterate
the same session. We have a total of six people from the university and also from the UK. And he is a regional member of Special Survival Commission of IUCN and also like member to International Society for Mangrove Ecosystem and who won two environmental awards from Japan.
I'm so delighted to have this opportunity to deliver this morning about the environmental issue.
Thank you very much.